What's going on, guys? Shane D here, your best friend in the entire world, back with another first listen. And this one we're getting in early. The band is called Omnium Gatherum. It looks like they got about 8 albums out. The song we're doing is a brand new single. There's only 29,669 views on it. So guess what? We're going to put 29,670 views up on this bitch. Because this song is called Chaospace. It looks like the biggest song that they have is 1.4 million views, and that's New Dynamic. Let's check out some of the bands. Omnium Gatherum, that sounds foreign. That sounds Swedish or something like that. Fans also like Norther, N-O-R-T-H-E-R, Norther. Morse Principium Estate? I don't know what that is. Insomnium, Internal Tears of Sorrow. Wow, okay. And Dark Tranquility, I've heard of them. Before the Dawn, that might be something I want to check out. So that's some of the artists that are listed here with this band. They have 83,149 monthly listeners. And let's learn a little bit about Omnium Gatherum. They look like some tough fellas. They got a picture of them out on the rocks with the beautiful blue sky with clouds behind them, but they're on the rocky shores. Long-tenured melodic death metal act formed in Finland. Omnium Gatherum paid their formative dues in the late 90s before earning their place in the European metal community with a series of respected albums in the mid-2000s from labels like Nuclear Blast, and Rage of Achilles. Already headed in a more progressive direction, the band worked with Swedish producer Dan Swano. Mm-hmm. That's a big long old thing. It looks like they're on Century Media now. So what do you say we do this? What do you say we get into some Finland metal? So this should be pretty pumping, rocking, banging, jamming. Let me put in my little earbud and we'll get right on this. Here we go. Omnium Gatherum. Chaospace. Chaospace. Here we go. Boom! Ominous. Omnium. All right, I got the keys in there. Definitely progressive. See that vocal. Got the Cookie Monster vocal. Wow. It's almost got a positive triumphant feel to it, huh? Could use a little bit of singing in here. A little bit of singing would be nice. It's not bad. Probably do with a little bit more, like a trade-off of vocal, but you got your cookie monster hard going.
Yeah, nice.
He's in.
Get out.
Chaospace. What's he gonna say? Here's your bridge. Bridge riff. It's got a kind of a positive up-pace, thriller, triumphant-y feel to it, though, doesn't it? I love it. Now he's going to come back in and kind of ruin it with a... Just kidding. Some Cookie Monster's all right. You got like a really distinct, original Cookie Monster voice. Air guitar, but I'm playing it like a banjo. Oh my god, I guess a bass guitar. Yeah.
Hey! Chaospace! Chaospace!
Oh, what'd you think of that, huh? All right, let's pause this before it's, you know, I have the worst thing, worst time in my videos, pausing things. What did you think of that? What did you think of that? The next song that was coming up was Skyline. That has 957,000 views. The Unknowing, 923,488 views. What did you think of that? I thought that was a pretty, it seemed up-tempo. What do you call those keys? The major keys that makes it sound positive and kind of triumphant and uplifting? And yes, we're in the chaos space, but hey, cheer up. You know, it can't be that bad forever. I didn't mind that too much. Cookie Monster vocal for me is a tricky one because I love a lot of death metal and I'm a fan of a lot of death metal, but I love original voices where the minute you hear it, you go, oh, that's, I know who that is. You know, Barney from Napalm Death, he's got an extreme, you know, extreme metal band. He's got one of those voices. Chuck Schuldiner from Death, he's got one of those voices. So what say you? Put it in the comments below. Tell me what you think of Omnium Gatherum and the song Chaospace. And I'll read all those comments. So that's all I've got. Going to give you a kiss, going to wave and say goodbye. Bye-bye.